Do you know where dreams come from? Acetylcholine neurons fire high voltage impulses into the forebrain. These impulses become pictures, the pictures become dreams, but no one knows why we choose these particular pictures.
Thank you. I guess you could say that about most anything in life. It's not so bad as long as you can keep the fear from your...